Well, Sacramento first responders have just wrapped up pulling three people from the water on the American River. Sac Metro says a group of six paddleboarders found themselves in the American River by Riverbend Park. Three made it to shore. Three others needed the help of those firefighters, and they are all okay at this hour.